This is how Pringles are made. First, they roll out the potato mix into a long sheet using 4 tons of pressure. An oval cutter cuts the sheet and a device pulls away the scrap dough. The chips then head into the fryer with molds. The blower then blows away the excess oil. The chips are then seasoned. The chips are then shaken up to loosen the stacks. Then they are finally packaged.